Amanda in Brand, Connecticut, well on its way. On its way when it comes to vaccinations. 26% of all adults 16 and older in Connecticut have received their first dose of the COVID-19 vaccine. And Governor Lamont says the state is set to receive more than 137,000 vaccine doses just this week alone. But Governor Lamont spent majority of his time during the presser discussing the $1.9 trillion American Rescue Plan. Connecticut is set to receive $2.6 billion in state relief and $1.6 billion in local relief phased in beginning this year until 2024. Now, what are the funds set to go towards? The governor says almost $1 billion is set to support schools, focusing on temporary learning programs to catch up students. There will also be extended unemployment insurance benefits and support for public health, economic recovery, and vulnerable communities. The governor joined by Senator Chris Murphy, who says this is the fifth COVID relief package issued by the federal government and hopefully the last.
So that we can move on to other very important issues. And that's why, you know, we do recognize that the effects of COVID-19, the effects of this economic crisis are going to last beyond 2021. And so we do provide for an allowance so that these dollars, whether they're the money that go to the states, $2.6 billion coming to Connecticut, the money going to cities, $676 million under this package, or the money going directly to schools, somewhere in the neighborhood of $1 billion for Connecticut schools. We want to make sure that those monies are able to be used to deal with all of the aftershocks that come from COVID-19. That means we want to be able to stretch out support to our schools because the catch-up for learning loss is going to take a long time. We want to be able to stretch out support to small businesses so that we can give those businesses an on-ramp back to sustainability. And we want to make sure that the state has the ability to deal with the fact that there will be revenue loss.
And with that delivery of 137,000 vaccine doses, Governor Lamont advising residents, if you do have a vaccination appointment that's really far out, try looking again online this week and you may find a sooner appointment. We're live outside the state capitol in Hartford. Sania Maldonado, Fox 61 News.